So guys, one thing I love about this Ashebi style is the gele. The gele is so beautiful and I love the African bead she using rocking this particular Ashebi style. And this particular purple lace mixed with other touch of other colors, I love it. It's just so unique. This particular one beautiful thing and one unique thing about it is the sleeve. That gold and touch of silver details is just so beautiful and unique. This particular one is skirt and blouse. It's for matured ladies. And one thing I love about the blouse is lace. They cut out the Ankara style, which the Ankara is skirt, to design that lace. It's so unique and beautiful. What do you think about the beautiful, unique styles in this particular video? Do share with me on the comment section. They are all beautiful combinations of other fabric with lace. Like this particular one is also Ankara. And I love that opening at the side. It's so beautiful. Guys, this particular one, I love the gown. It's just simple but beautiful for matured ladies. And I love the fact that it's elastic at the edge of the sleeve, guys. This particular style is velvet, touch of sequins. There is sequins to design the velvet. It's so beautiful. If you're looking for that bridesmaid Ashebi style, I think I recommend these styles. They are so beautiful for bridesmaids. So in case you have that upcoming wedding and you're looking for bridesmaid styles, you are going to be seeing a lot of styles in this particular video. So if today is the first time of visiting my channel, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihonda Jennifer and this is Ihonda Jennifer style, where you get to see all the lovely Ashebi style. Like this particular one, this pink is so beautiful and unique, and I love the combination of this Ankara. The details within the waist area, yeah, is so beautiful, and I love the print. This red lace tie, one thing I love about this tie is two different sleeves. It's so unique, and that silver details there is just, this particular one is black velvet with combination of lace, and I love the velvet they use in the hand. It's just so beautiful. So guys, just know that Ihonda Jennifer style is all about showcasing African clothes styles, promoting, showing you all the beautiful letters Ankara and Ashebi style. Like this particular video is well loaded with beautiful, unique Ashebi styles like this. You guys should just enjoy this video to the end. Don't forget to have your cup of coffee, because a lot of style. I love that good details. Just simple Ashebi style. Very, very simple but beautiful. Look at the back. Look at the back. It's just so beautiful. So if you're looking for something that is, that you want any part of your body to open, like you want something sleeveless, I think I recommend that style for you. So just sit down and enjoy this video with me, guys. You are going to be loving all this style. I love this lace. Like, I love this lace. This material is so beautiful. Look at this particular style, the sleeve, the shoulder is so beautiful. That gold, so unique. Even this particular one, I love the combination. I love the color combination. The gold and pink is just so beautiful, and I love the details on the gown. Guys, see this gown, this Ankara gown is so beautiful. If you don't look very well, you will not know that this is Ankara material. And I love the two different sleeves, the curve, everything about that gown is just on point. What do you think? Share with me in the comment section. Like this particular style is a skirt and blouse, and the boobs area, that material there is velvet and touch of silver. It's so beautiful. Even this particular one is just very simple. The off is off shoulder. Guys, I love this tie. I love the details, like the side, that details there, the sleeve is organza. Even this particular one could have looked like the previous one, but the difference is that different colors, and this other one is short and that one is long. What do you think about this particular Ashebi style, this purple Ashebi style? What do you think? Please do share with me. Oh my goodness, this is so beautiful. And it's sequence lace. This particular one is velvet. I love that details there, man. From the shoulder, that detail is just so beautiful and unique. Guys, what do you think about this Ashebi style? Guys, I love the details. Everything about this Ashebi style is just so beautiful and classy. Just so beautiful. In case you're looking for that beautiful and classy Ashebi style, I recommend this. What do you think about this style in the comment section? Most especially that details. This particular one is black, black and silver, right? Because the details, the beads, I don't know if that thing is bead. It's silver. There's one thing about me, when you know these things that looks like feather, whenever they are designing clothes, you see some people they put it at the down part, or I don't like it, it's not just my thing. This particular one is two different sleeves, the combination of black. Are you going to design that? Share with me on the comment section. Even this particular one, the sleeve is two different sleeves. Yeah, this is beautiful. Off shoulder. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Like the details, this skirt and blouse is just it.